Well, I completed the test of the elephant. That printed fairly well. All came off, all moving, no issues with that. I just put a change of filament. I put a red filament on and just frying a triceratops. I've got to dial in the settings a little bit more, but yeah, it's running fairly well. Noise wise, it's fairly quiet. Reasonably small footprint. Yeah, apart from that, I'm quite impressed.